right, we've got a 4-point deadlift. So here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna bring our feet about hip width apart with the bar in the starting position. Again, having it close up to our shins. We're gonna have soft knees hinging back into our hips. From here, we've got squeezing the glutes. We're coming up, then here with a pause, and then return right back down. So you're hitting 1, 2, 3, and 4. And if you regress that, you can go to a kettlebell. That is how you do the 4-point deadlift.